It's so obvious. Bebop tripped on a skateboard, slipped through his cage bars, losing his feathers, and hit his head on the edge of this table. Forgot who he was, and now is wandering Xenu as a folk-singing vagabond.
The monkey ate Bebop!